So how much of the shrine's going to get cake covered today, do you think?
Oh dear, I don't know. Oops. Oh, I'm such a sleepy head.
I'm such an unlucky head.
Oh no! Why is your head unlucky? That's a weird expression.
I'll tell you what kind of head Mill is, but I don't think he could get away with it in Alpha's video.
Mill's a metal head.
That is true.
Also, I so wanted to record a Doge game, and now...
Don't worry, there's plenty of other Doge games available at Full Damage 312's YouTube.
Oh, Tom Lowe, Alderdash, and Stephanos Heroes, oh my god!
Tom's dead.
Oh, somebody got me. Oh, person that did that. Like an armor ninja. Here we go.
Let's hope...
I sound so quietly satisfied and you sound so scunnered.
Let's hope that the bus my girlfriend is traveling on has a flat tire and is going to stand for half an hour in the middle of the field so that I can finish this game in peace.
And if she's listening to this...
She's not listening to this.
He means none of it. He hopes you get home soon and safely and well.
I know she will be safely and well because I will get her from the bus stop and, you know, well... Like, there's a very dark passage between the bus stop and home, so...
Oh.
I will,
like, how dark?
Help on the way.
If it were Minecraft, what light level would it be, and what would be spawning in it?
Oh, it would be like light level 3 and cave spiders and wolves.
Cave spiders and wolves. Oh dear! See, I'm glad I don't live where you are.
That would be really scary. You'd be trying to hit the cave spiders, but not hitting the wolves because, yeah.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Jimmy, don't be so silly.
Oh. I got 3 mortar.
Did you?
Yeah, it just was laying on the floor.
Oh hey, that's that guy from earlier. Wolf guy. Does the building.
The building professional wolf guy. I should... Oh, I haven't grabbed any wood. I don't even have an axe. What am I doing with my life?
Right.
Are there axes here?
I need a juice and bowl.
Nope.
Stairs.
Oh, found an axe on the floor.
Oh, convenient.
I'm all about efficiency today.
Okay. So, today I am going to ignore the internal prop calls and I'm going to go and fix the courtyard wall.
Ooh.
Yeah.
I'm going to do exactly what I always do on those, which is to run around the front going, wouldn't it be nice if there was something here?
I'm probably gonna go danger case.
Oh. Well, I might come and join you for the excitement at some point, but I'm gonna fix this wall first.
Unless I plague, then I'm gonna go super creeper.
So what I'm gonna do is...
Both of these options are pretty appealing to me right now.
You're fine with either.
Yes. To be fair, if I die, it's gonna be more convenient because at least I can AFK in peace and maybe come back at the end of the game. To not get my coward points from Tom.
Tom wouldn't operate coward points, he'd operate sort of disappointment points.
Thank you.
Maybe call them disappoints.
Oh. Why? Yeah, but nearly. Oops, that's not. Oh, do you know what I don't have? I don't have a pick. Oops. Bing! There we go. There we go. Now. If I come up here any point.
I might be queued up. What else
do I want? A nice little thing here so that things aren't pinging me off the back of this because that's just annoying.
Well, at least, well, let's hope we don't have Krunger this game. Or five of them.
Oh. Dear. The ogre guy. Guys, there were too many of them. That other game.
Yep.
Because DBZ has gone through a new version.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone's very hype about. But me.
I'm not, yeah.
Mill, how hype did you describe yourself as about the new DBZ?
Mill doesn't have a clue what's going on.
Mill may not even.
Who just shot Freddy the Chicken? Who are you?
Someone terrible with no soul.
Hey, I didn't shoot Freddy, okay?
Someone somewhere. Oh, hey, John. Someone is following me with. Whoop de doop. I'm gonna make it pretty, but I don't know if you can be bothered calling.
I'm really tempted to do what Rat does on these map on this map, and that is to literally just deforest. The entire
That's the
thing.
Worst.
The German efficiency.
Hey, it really works.
You have problems with monsters? Cut down the trees.
Well, if I had a problem, yo, I'll solve it. If you got a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Pick out the beat, etc.
Is this getting. Is it getting nighttime already? That's fast.
Yeah.
I'm not even done with the danger cave.
Just grabbing myself some more stuff before my magical brick disappears.
Oh, does it disappear after the monsters already?
Yeah.
That's so cruel.
I know. No, but it was because someone went on about it being overpowered.
Hey, you know what's overpowered? Killing my chicken that I came here to protect, and nobody caring about it.
Someone. Well, I think one person played.
I know. No. No.
Are you plaguing?
No, but someone was attacking me.
It was Esme and Wolf.
Not even like
So which side of the wall do I want to die on trying to stop anything flanking? Right or left side? What do you think, guys? Right or left?
I don't know.
Left. You're gonna cover my ass. Because I'm here in the danger cave alone.
For that ball.
What?
Coming
then
to the danger
then
cave.
You have like shorts and trousers for that.
There's somebody here. That's Vinny, I think. No, that's Curve. What? Oh, somebody shot it.
So yeah, I don't have any arrows.
Make arrows, probably.
I know, that's what I'm gonna do.
There's a naked person in the heart, right above the danger cave. Oh, they're dead. They just exploded when I was looking at them. Okay, I don't know who this is, but... there's too many ones.
Okay, for the sake of Tom's mental health, I have put a shield on the bar, but that does not mean that I know how to use it.
Okay, Albert, here's how you use the shield, okay?
Ah!
You hold the shield firmly in one hand.
There's an immortal zombie who wants
to poo-poo. Scaring you.
Okay, well, I killed the immortal zombie. That works.
Yeah.
What is what? Okay. Are you joining me into the danger?
No, my game sounds.
Creeper.
Game sounds are a bit low.
I'm just watching the left flank. Nothing's happening.
Creeper just jumped down into the.
Yeah, there's a creeper up on the right.
Oh. Well, I got one of the creepers, second one is in the lava now. Oh, there's supers.
Lava now.
Toby, Taco, Snail, Tom.
They're going to be going through the... Oh, skeleton just jumped down.
Okay. They're going to be going where?
Flanks, so beware. Probably the right flank.
Mill is here, doing his thing.
Mill is doing his thing. Is he growing roots?
I don't know why I'm down here. Because he's growing roots. Trees are wont to do.
I shot that. Oh, I'm up here now.
Hey, Tom.
Nothing appears to be coming around the white flank, but.
Don't get fooled, it's super creepers. They always appear.
Also skeletons.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, there's a super on top of that tree.
Yeah.
Loads of people are seeing it there, so.
I mean, I'm just using in the same
in
general
trouble.
Direction that you guys are. So.
Somebody's flying. I hear. Okay. I don't hear anything.
Oh, there's somebody just making a run for it. Oh.
Okay, there's one super creeper in the forest to the left.
Shoot him! Shoot him down!
No, he's there.
Okay, so
when you say left,
is getting.
Is it actually left?
Is it dwarven left? Alder, why are you abandoning me in times of need?
Because chat was annoying, so I had to ignore somebody. Oh, no! Oh, tell you again! Tell you again! Kill the tell you again! Oh no, I'm frozen!
I shot him once. Maybe he'll die. Oh yeah, she got. I wouldn't advise standing just there. Although I would.
Yeah, no,
I will be standing.
Okay, there is a, there is. There's a mob behind us and to our left.
Mob.
Super creeper.
Okay. Well, then don't let him kill us. That would be advisable. Alder, can you watch the entrance to the cave, and I will watch the heart area.
Oh, I see him. He's up on the tall bit.
This is so informative.
Just tell us if he jumps down to the danger cave. Okay. It's nice. Oh, that's Toby.
Okay, well, that did not work at all.
What are you trying to
do? Oh, I'm trying to ignore the guy that's putting weird stuff in the chat.
Thank you for watching. Okay.
I was! But, like, that guy exploded before I could see him. I think I'm lagging a bit.
Well, I'm not talking about the creeper, I'm talking about... Actually, yeah, I am. Sorry.
Yeah.
I forgot what happened in the meantime.
It's so long ago.
I know. Skeleton dead.
Oh, you got him.
That creeper.
Oh, I hear it.
Because I'm looking up, and I don't.
Yeah.
If I look up, I don't have the down on my screen. So, stuff just can just come at me.
That invitation.
Okay, golems. There will be jumping down here.
Oh! I'm hitting things, but I've never hit them when they... Ooh! Something exploded! Ah! See, he was in my face before I even saw him. I don't know where he even came from.
Yeah, he jumped from up above because I was busy shooting the...
Creepy Ewok found an interesting new tactic.
Mm-hmm. New tactics on Dogekac.
Well, have you seen?
No, I don't know.
What are you doing?
He's playing Skyblock.
Oh, yeah.
What?
Above the lava.
I mean, I guess that works.
Well, we're about to find out if it works.
I believe it doesn't work.
I'm sure this skeleton wants him. Ah, this skeleton wants a second.
Whatever that was. Ha! Finally hit something. Goodness, I swear I hit something.
Oh, yeah, Taco's on the wall.
I didn't even get the... Whoa.
Oh! He's dropping down. He's above first. Now he's by the, like, end of the bridge.
Whoa!
Okay.
What happened there?
Oh, I see it.
He's in the lava.
Where is the creeper?
Creeper, but there's a second one.
Okay. I punched one off, but I don't know what. Oh!
Skeleton in the heart. He's running.
I don't know where he went. Oh!
Go to the skeleton of the skeleton of the heart.
Oh! There's another of these. Oh!
Golems around.
Golem.
Oh! People just did. Ah, okay, something got Creeper Slayer. He's no longer on his sky block.
Oh.
Yeah, he went flying through the air. Like a beautiful flying
like a
man.
Swan?
Oh, he just. Did Taco just cobalt locked as a golem? Well, that was. Wow.
Oh,
wow.
We have
just
a skeleton somewhere behind us.
Oh, again.
Oh, creeper, no, coming down.
You know?
Ha! Mid air shot, Tom.
And Golem Taco died.
Oh! They just jumped up into the lava after the creeper got dead.
Yep, a couple of people are starting the deforestation maneuver.
Okay.
Oh, hi.
Cover me while I repair. Oh!
Okay. Oh, whoa!
Just watch what's happening.
Oh, yeah, I'm definitely lagging. That was bad.
Get the digging zombie.
I can't. He was like teleporting. Oh, goodness. According to this, I've got 5 bars, so I don't know what's going on there.
Thing is on
okay,
the
lava. 5 bars.
I got him.
I need them.
Would you share your last Rolo?
I wouldn't even eat Rolo.
Probably not.
It's been so long since I last had Rolo.
That is also true.
That was kind of the point.
Like, okay, Kaz is currently playing Game Raider, apparently.
Oh.
Well. I was about to say that I'm...
Oh, yes.
Way better with bow now than I was
and
when I played this map.
And his name is John Cena!
So there's a skeleton in our right side trees somewhere.
By
I nearly went in the lava.
Oh.
Super jumping down! Shot the midair!
Hey! I lost you!
What?
Thank you.
Oh, there you are. I actually got behind the skeleton and didn't notice.
Yeah, it was standing over your head, but...
Oh, bummer!
Oh, Mill! You're dead!
Oh, no!
What happened, Mill?
I was charging towards the guy with the shield, and I didn't get any knockback resist.
Oh
crap!
Is he still there?
Oh!
Had he be? Now he dead.
Are you in the lava?
Me? No, I'm fine. I'm fighting Tom.
Oh, that's Ewok in the lava then. So no, nobody was watching
Come
the birds
on, Tom,
there.
Get him. Ugh, give up. You
compliment. I actually kind of like the unexpected John Cena meme that's now gently got. It's at the tail end of its meme hood.
I've never heard it.
What is with those three mature exploding creatures?
That doesn't mean I need to hear it. Just a heads up.
You should at least know what it is. Just
no,
so
I don't need to know what memes are.
You should.
I have no need whatsoever.
Embrace the youthful ways, Militant.
Oh, right,
this
one's nothing. Oh, yeah,
there's nothing youthful about repeating the same thing over and over as if you've got, you know, dementia.
At this point, if I were a true comedian, I'd just repeat the last thing.
Oh, there's
I said
a bunch of them.
Over again.
They're organized.
This is why I don't think I'm killing anything, because I'm Red Paladin Xenos. Like, why am I not? I keep hitting, but I can hear myself hitting things. Like, man.
Oh, Mills, a super creeper. Run for the hills. Here. Run for your lives.
Shouldn't that be run to the hills, run for your lives?
Yeah.
Close enough.
Run for your life, even.
Close enough. Although I may be doing Classic Rock a disservice, it's close enough.
I want to check back and see how many times I killed something.
Oh!
Oh, crap.
In the cave, in the cave. Okay, that was a fail. There's another one coming. Well, that's a regular one. And he didn't even touch us.
I don't think I'd ever waste a super creeper on the danger cave. Unless I thought I was going to time it so I'd kill someone with the damage. Because there's no way that... You know, there's so many safe places to land if you get blasted up from there.
Yeah.
I shot that... I have video evidence of shooting that creeper.
Oh, you should see some of my video evidence of shooting stuff using the light bow. Because these lamps just appear in midair after I shoot something. It's, what?
Ewok! Oh, my shade.
It, you know, there is no possible way that that hit a block.
I like bait. Okay. That I'm bait.
Excellent bait.
Okay, someone is building a sky fortress on one of the trees.
Oh, what, like Steph did a while ago? Long time ago.
I mean, as in there is a house in construction.
Alder, are you watching down or
jungle
up?
Tree.
I was watching down.
Okay, watch down. I'm gonna watch up.
Okay.
There's Creeper Slayer on fire here.
Up's a much more heartwarming film than down.
I've never seen Down.
I didn't even know if Down's a film, but it probably
I've never seen Up.
I know Down's a band.
Oh, yeah.
I've never seen them.
I mean, there's a system of a Down, there's a system of an Up.
There's also Down.
Oh!
Okay.
That was my case.
Isn't that Anselmo's band?
Yeah.
I thought so.
Oh, crap.
Elias is here. What?
Oh my gosh, that was way too close, Neil.
That worked for you with
the lava,
super
though.
Creeper, but didn't work for me with a regular creeper.
Oh no, that wasn't the block. I think
we were just slightly
too far away.
There's something fizzing.
I know, I've heard that.
I got like 5 parts of damage from that, but... thing is, I like suddenly went... run away. Step 2. No, you can hit him with your shield and get the kill. Turn around. No, you're not hitting that. Oh, they landed.
I was trying desperately to get lower than you. The trees.
Oh,
yeah, I think a block higher in the end.
Yeah,
I thought I managed to get down.
My armor a bit, so I'm just gonna hide.
Oops. That was
well, creeper
the
in the lava.
Worst.
I'm dead.
The worst jump ever.
To be fair, my escape jumps weren't exactly high class.
I was just jumping down. I was going to try and land on the bridge for the danger cave, and then I saw there's a dwarf in the lava. So I changed where I was going, and just got stuck in no man's land, waiting to get shot.
Oh! Wolf! Well, we just killed a person right next to us.
Well,
kill that!
Yeah,
kill this!
I
thank well, I'm here now.
Oh,
Well, we are losing men here.
Yeah, but we're not being flanked. We're only losing men in the danger cave.
What is wrong with my aim here?
We still have a guy up in his rooftop house.
What?
Yeah. It's kind of like where Steph built his, but it's not like Steph's melon build. Melon cake house.
There's a spider jumping.
Go, spiderling!
Let's go!
Well, he failed.
I admire
love.
This house for being as big
there he
as it is.
How did he even poison me?
I don't know.
I don't know who that dwarf is, but they're
ooh,
playing.
That was actually a nice shot for me.
It's not just the size, Tib. It's where you put it. And that is not the right place to put it.
I have no idea where that spider went.
Thank you for causing the innuendo police to have work for another week.
Whee! I gave someone a job!
Nope!
Oh, the spiderling.
What? Hello,
oh,
hi.
You're not just checking.
I'm alive still.
You sort of disappeared.
I but I
something.
My arrows are going through people. Oh, hi.
Get off him, you.
What was that?
Leave him alone, it's a zombie.
Oh.
Is it Ewok? I think it is.
Why do I not have a pickaxe on my bar? That's bad. Hello.
Ewok, and he's
oh, Steph's up here.
You're so rude.
Is it Steph?
Isn't Ewok dead?
It's not
oh,
just Steph.
I thought
Ewok's
alive.
There are at least four people up there.
That's why he's picking me up.
Shit.
Oh,
well, that's why
oh,
we
seem
so thin on the ground.
Yep,
well,
take the shrine.
Yeah, he's run away.
This is annoying.
Oh, there's another one. Oh,
actually,
there's
no, the bridge is pretty secure.
Ah! No! Where even am I?
Well,
that's weird.
I'm here now.
What?
Okay, apparently they're just gonna be- oh goodness, I can't even-
I'm right next to you.
Hi! Yeah.
400 kills and I've got precisely 3 of them.
Oh! That was interesting.
What the hell?! I'm not okay. I'm almost dead.
Them, by the way.
Yeah,
Golden
well,
Toby.
I was at half a heart a second ago because.
Right, how much
I
mana do you have?
About 600 now.
Well, I have 100.
Okay, right. Well, you head upstairs now.
I can't. Way. This. Oh, I'm broken, Alder.
There.
My head's gone.
Yeah, I see.
On the way.
I will
die.
I
should really go make a bunch of armor.
Should. Should do it right now, because I'm running like hell.
Alright, Paul, just Paul, get to the armor stand by just above the base.
I am there, almost.
Here we go. Everything's under control.
Oh my god.
I
can check my phone now because there's something happening.
I think it was the lava ticks. There we go. Yeah, because mine's down a bit.
Okay, now it comes this sad time where I have to go.
Okay.
I will hide myself in a place.
Okay.
And I will possibly be back.
Okay, Alder, grab some more luck while you're at it.
Behind somewhere.
Okay,
Alder?
Where? I was going to like block you in.
I'll block myself in. Although this
okay.
is a...
Oh, that was so lucky.
Alder, was... grab some spare armor sets while you're here.
Okay.
Not the zombie and I just
you need about
hit
one.
Numbers, and he nearly landed in the lava, but he managed to land on one of the trapdoors on the bridge.
Ooh, nice!
So close. Yeah, to be fair, if there's
that was all quite exciting.
If there's dwarves who are kind of AFK, then there's monsters doing it too. So.
I'm doing nothing. Oh, go away. Die. Leave me alone. Bah. Get attacked by my mighty bladiness.
Something tells me that Fall isn't going to make it back in time.
I am here right now.
Oh my gosh! Surprise, Fall damage!
Should I make it back in time where? What's happening?
Oh,
it's
in the
final
shrine, dying in great numbers.
Alive.
Okay. my glorious return.
Oh, good grief, you just returned and frogged off the first mob you saw.
Some people say fall damage is OP.
There's this Spider King. I don't approve of him. Well, at least I'm fully, like, freshly armored.
I'm just gonna be hiding behind this little thing, regaining my mana. Oh, somebody found me.
Oops. Oops.
Oh, Faz lost his armor.
Whee! Where is he?
Boom, crackly, crackly, crackly.
I thought I died.
I get that boom, crackly, 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 boom, crackly.
No, he's still bleeding quite heavily.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh.
I'm about to die.
Just Tab, hi Tab.
I have no idea where I am right now.
Hi Tab.
Hi Alva, how's it going? You
That's
and your
fine.
Massive
hi.
Cohort of... Oh, okay. Let's see, I might just survive this. No, I'm not.
Nope, I saw
that. GG.
There's the other two.
Oh.
We're gonna take. Oh, there's
oh,
Paul.
Oh, good, it's Paul and Vinny. Come on,
taking
Paul.
Taking the shrine, Paul.
So, Paul,
Paul stop disappearing into the ceiling.
Oh.
He's dead.
I'm dead.
It's worse than that, he's dead now.
Well, at least I managed to get back to the point of the shrine.
Paul's dead.
Paul is killed.
He is now.
What?
Oh.
What about Elder?
I'm broken. I'm taking knockback from other creepers.
What, Paul, you died?
I'm a creeper and I'm taking knockback from other creepers. The creeper just exploded me away.
God, did that explode when I... That was the most underwhelming explosion.
Well, GG.
Yeah.
That was a very underwhelming perspective from my
point of view. Let's try and